being in this business 25 years now, I like to give back to the younger guys and help them out, you know, and, you know, I know where they are at right now. It's where I was, and I'm trying to help them out now. This is a job, and people need to treat it like it's a job that they love. Be able to walk the walk and talk the talk.